Thank your lucky stars, because I whipped up something real special. Be seeing ya.
Who knew the hunters made deliveries?
In addition to kicking ass and keeping the peace.
Well, with all their duties, it's no wonder they lose track.
And traveling around in the middle of the night can't be fun either.
Should be a nice change of pace.
A Magitek engine. It's close.
Let's do this.
Okay.
Sounds like you're having fun.
Anybody else excited for the next time our car breaks down?
Are you really that desperate?
Yep, I really am. taking a walk on the wild side?
Nothing like nature in the middle of nowhere.
Wow, the color's amazing.
Huh.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Are we staying here? Well, just so you know, I'm cool with camping.
Hey, you made it back. These guys hold up all right out there?
More or less.
Excellent. Come on, you ought to be proud of yourself, Your Highness. The work you did today could save lives.
How's that?
You see, most folks know better than to go out at night. But some people don't have a choice, am I right?
I guess.
They may not have a choice, but my pieces can give them a chance. So hey, how's about you give it a try and see for yourself? I'm a man of my word. So here you go. I look forward to doing business with you again sometime, gentlemen. You really know how to sniff out a scoop, Your Highness. You, might just have a future in journalism.
Well, at least that makes one of us.
Oh, touché! So look, I need a hand. Thing is, it's too dangerous for your average Joe. That's where you come in. I'll make it worth your while.
Now that's a meal.
Here we go again.
Given our run-ins with him thus far, I doubt this excursion will go unrewarded.
Yeah, but I'm still running his errands.
This is the guy who agreed to run them. Thank you. we spool the line before it's too late.
Noct, the line is wearing thin.
The line's still okay, you think?
You might be handier with a re-spool the line before it's too late.
Noct, the line is wearing thin.
About time for a new line, ain't it? Stop reeling.
Nice.
Oh.
Noct, the line is wearing thin.
Let's fish.
Like a kid in a toy shop.
Do we have to walk?
Pleasure. I got it!
So that wasn't so hard.
It takes two.
There's no use hanging around here.
From here, we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the Marshal up ahead. The rest of you will assist me in the diversionary effort.
I'll see you guys later.
You go give them hell. We'll do the same on our end.
Once we're in, we launch our ambush, pushing out while support pushes in, crushing the enemy from both sides. Otherwise, you'd only get in everyone's way.
Could have gone it alone if I wanted.
That mentality could prove your undoing, Highness.
It's good to see you again.
All right on your end?
Right as rain. The Nifs couldn't take their eyes off us.
Thanks to you, we were spared their attention.
Stay right where you are! Well, well, if it isn't Kor the Immortal. So, you survived the Citadel. But you won't survive what I have in store for you. It's past time your legend came to an end.
Impressive. Seeing you in action puts my mind at ease. It's clear I don't need to worry anymore. I'll return to watching the Nifs. Till next time, take care.
So bad out here once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen, though.
And a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.
So, the prince eludes death. And what of the elusive ring?
Eluna Freya has absconded with it.
Find and kill her. The ring is the final piece.
We may do well to take her alive. The Six wield power beyond our imagination. The Oracle holds the key for the King. She could unlock many secrets. Nay, High Commander. Lord Ravis, the Imperial Army is now at your disposal.
A moot point, while the fugitives remain at large. My men and I will continue our search for the Prince and the Oracle.
So glorious. My crystal.
Look out, world! Here we come!
We can finally leave this dust bowl behind.
The lands beyond are vast by comparison to Lead.
Bigger's better. More stuff to see and do.
First comes Duskai, a region known for its wetlands.
Really? Wetlands?
There's also a chocobo forest.
Now we're talking!
Further west lies the Klain region, wherein we'll find the town of Lestalum.
Oh, isn't that where Iris is headed?
Barring delays, she should have arrived by now. Maybe even had herself a look at the meteor.
The meteor of the Six?
The same. Its heat is harnessed to power Lestalum.
Whoa! That sounds way cool.
I'm actually looking forward to this.
It'll be a long drive. Best fill up the tank before we set out.
I believe we have a solid lay of the land now. The driver's seat is yours, Noct. If you so desire it.
Who could this be? Hello?
Noct?
Iris?
It's really you! So good to hear your voice. Everything's fine over here. We managed to make it to Lestalum. We just settled into our new digs. So yeah, let me know when you're coming so we can meet up.
Yeah, will do.
You better.
Was that Iris? Can't even call her own brother.
In all fairness, yours wasn't the obituary broadcast all over Lucis.
What about me? She say anything about me? Did you see that sign? Chocobos! Chocobos!
No time for that. Need to get to Lestalem.
It's still ages away. Come on, just a quick visit!
Sure. Let's check it out.
Yes! Gonna be awesome!
Better make tracks.
Howdy. Just heard word of another lost tag. Don't know where you boys are headed, but would y'all mind picking it up if it's on your way?
Hey there.
Thanks. See you next time.
If it isn't Sonya.
Huh. Somebody you know?
Spoke with her just the once, back at Hammerhead.
Now that you mention it, you were chatting someone up.
She's real knowledgeable about wildlife. Could teach us a thing or two. Go on and introduce yourself.
Now, if you don't mind, I'm rather busy at the moment.
Oh, it's you boys. Wait, who are you again? And what do you need now?
Nothing.
You're saying you distracted me for nothing? This won't do. Won't do at all. Precious seconds down the drain. How am I to make up for them? Of course. You boys can help me.
Okay.
That's the spirit. I was just thinking I could use a few extra hands. For catching frogs, to be precise.
Wait, what? Frogs?
And if you're thinking any old frog will do, wrong. You're not getting off that easily. Only the red frog native to Ulster suits my needs. You'll need to get knee and elbow deep down at the slough. With that, I'll get back to my work. Remember, it's red frogs, and make sure they're fresh.
That was overwhelming.
Let's hope it'll be edifying as well.
How did you manage to talk to her?
Oh, you know me.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. What's on your minds? Suppose I know the area pretty well. Take a look at the menu. How about it? Go get 'em. Don't work too hard.
driving the open road. But what drives you? Passion. Power. Koenig's Oil. Stop by your local Koenig station and ask for Koenig's Oil.
We are Exinerus. For generations, we have supported the life.
It's your vacation. Why settle?
Caw, Kiss, it's Kenny Crow! Come on down to the crow's nest for...
Lord Ravis Nox Flore was recently appointed Imperial High Commander. However, due to grievous wounds sustained in the Citadel, he has been recalled to Niflheim for treatment. Citizens are assured he will resume peacekeeping efforts in Lucis once recovered.
Meldacio Hunter HQ would like to remind you that in these troubled times, all of us must stand together to protect one another. We do battle. Searching for super seafood? Look no further.